Initially after surgery, there are a few side effects that the patient can expect. All patients immediately after surgery will be on insulin for a tight glucose control. Secondly, when we start feeding patients postoperatively, they may notice that they're a little bit bloated or maybe nauseated. And that is because your stomach doesn't work entirely appropriately right after surgery. But this will all resolve with time. Now, longer term, we look for pancreatic endocrine and exocrine insufficiency. On the endocrine side, we would be checking for diabetes, which can be managed by diet control, pills, and sometimes insulin, and also pancreatic exocrine insufficiency, which patients will notice might be looser or oily stools and sometimes weight loss. We manage that by giving patients pancreatic enzymes.